People say to me, Spike, do you have political ambition, political goals? Are you seeking the throne of office? I say, no, I'm just trying to get a little piece of the pie. Yo, Frankie comes by before I get back. Tell him to start working on my flat tire, right? The trunk is open.
Hey, Helen, get a look at the way he's dressed.
I'm leaving the keys on the front table. My tux and cleaners, all right?
Take off that flowered shirt and those dirty sweatpants.
What's the matter with them?
You got clean underwear?
How'd you get it off of my underwear?
You want to disgrace the Fumo family going to Kachetti's looking like a
you Bring it up. Box.
Could be a real killer. He could peel himself up off the floor.
So he needs a rest.
That's it.
Get a scratch on the kid?
Nothing.
You know what people say to me? Spike, do you have political ambition? Political goals? Are you seeking the throne of office? I say, no. I'm just trying to get a little piece of the pie. Yo, Frankie comes by before I get back. Tell him to start working on my flat tire, all right? The trunk is open.
Hey, Helen! Get a look at the way he's dressed.
I'm leaving the keys on the front table.
You going to Kachetti's looking like that?
I left my tux in the cleaners, all right?
Take off that flowered shirt and those dirty sweatpants.
What's the matter with them?
You got clean underwear?
How'd you get it off of my underwear?
You want to disgrace the Fumo family going to Kachetti's looking like a...
Rendezvous in Jamaica is nothing to be ashamed of. We both deserve to break from our families.
But Henry keeps calling.
Is Mr. Kachetti here?
Henry would do anything to ensure my.
You beat Bobo's kid?
Yeah.
How's your old man? Afraid,
Valerie, beautiful. A few more years and be back in Bensonhurst. Is Mr. Kachetti expecting me?
But not true love. Henry can't do that. And no one knows that better than I do. His own father.
Oh, he tries, Mr. Henderson. God, if you only knew just how hard he tries.
I'm marrying you, darling, whether you like it or not.
It's not right. It's not even decent.
After you annul the unconsummated marriage to my son, all you'll have to do is cross out the junior on the marriage license.
Disgusting.
How will I cross out his memory?
What a bunch of pigs.
Like this.
How is that Mama Luke old enough to have a kid her age?
You missed the episode where he gets his whole body and facelift.
Mr. Kachetti, it's the Fumo kid.
Ah, come here, sit down, sit down.
Hey, you was great last night. I couldn't believe you got so big. When was the last time I seen you?
Well, my whole family was in court. The day my father got sent up the river.
That long? Yeah, I remember that business about the hookers we had to rough up.
How was you supposed to know there was all cops and drag?
Hey,
disgusting, huh?
Hey, I owe this kid's father for biting a bullet on that rat. But don't you worry, kid. When your dad gets out, hey, he's gonna have a nice security job, night watchman, whatever. He's got it.
My mother and grandmother says they greatly appreciate all that you're doing for us, my dad.
Enough about your pop. You hungry, kid? Come on.
See, I know I'm imposing on you that you're a busy man and all that, but I need a backer, someone to finance me in the ring.
Well, I'm out of the fight game. Too low life, too ethnic.
See, everybody knows it's crooked.
Definitely.
Yeah, maybe. But still, the ring needs a real cuisine. Someone Italian the young kids could look up to.
Look, Spike, I'm sentimental, just like everybody else. Sure, I bet every now and then. But I keep a respectable front now. I'm into stocks and bonds, real estate. Hey, I even support the liberal politicians. All that garbage.
It's not that I mind losing once in a while. That's easy. But I need somebody who can promote me for the bigger matches.
Yeah, I understand. And I think it's a good idea for young Italians to look up to somebody. Yeah. I saw how good you took that dive last night. Very smooth, professional.
So you gotta help me, Mr. Kachetti.
So, we got a little job around here for Spike. Hey, but I don't want him involved in no drug business, huh?
Drug business?
What drug business?
We got no drug business.
Forget about it.
Yeah, so we keep you out of all that stuff. How about a little numbers run in a nice Italian neighborhood?
Fast, easy money, Spike.
Hey, which were you thinking of, Mr. Cicchetti?
Tortorella. Ain't your kid Stuart going to that Dartmouth College this fall?
He wanted to pass his numbers route on to his little brother, Sean, my youngest kid.
Well, that's too bad. You just can't pass that down the line, you know. Oh, if this...
I appreciate it, Mr. Cicchetti. I only hope you come see me when I fight again. I'll send the tickets over to the club, as many as you need.
Yeah. Hey, Spike, you soap?
No, sir.
What a soap.
C'è un amico mio, uno proprio come noi. Anzi, quasi so che tu mi capirai.
Receipts over here pretty good, you know?
Nella sua città.
Who's next? It's next neighbor. These guys here. I didn't know these little stores could bring in so much. How you doing? Yeah, how much today? All right, 16, 4, 7. Go run me some tapes.
You have to turn this money in, Spike.
I'm family with Cicchetti. What are you worried?
Yeah, but it's 1-1, Spike. You're gonna be in big trouble.
I juggle accounts.
Ora sempre via, se lo chiami a casa sua, c'è un messaggio nella sua segreteria. Chi dice è mai là? Non so quando tornerò, lascia il nome, forse ti richiamerò.
You look stupid as hell like this, Spike. What the fuck you want me to do? Put it in a locker with all these chinks hanging out here or what?
Yeah, since when did Italians get honest?
Hey, Spike, take it easy. It looks like you really mean it.
Yo, Mr. Banaka, that's two dives in a row. When I'm gonna win again, huh?
Hey, you know, you overreact, kid. That's your problem. Besides, it's the Puerto Rican's turn.
I want Mr. Cicchetti to see me win. You understand, right? It's a personal thing.
Now, I'll think about it, all right?
You know our district, Spike. It's not in the kosher.
It's real short to me, kid. You skimming your first time out?
Yeah, I take my receipts to the gym with me. I turn around for 1 second. Some spick grabs my wallet, heads for the door. What's I gonna do?
Don't be greedy, Spike.
I'm reporting this to Cicchetti, wise-ass.
Do that.
Fights like a tutuni dopehead. He's got no class.
We had nothing better to do.
Fucking monkey belongs back in the jungle. What is that?
Don't worry about it. He knows the score.
Looks like your friend Cicchetti must have given the tickets to his kids. No, he's only got the daughter. She ain't bad looking, though.
She's a skinny guinea from Bensonhurst, Spike. Remember, this is the round the PR goes down.
Hey, so you want to get lucky after the fight or what?
Who the hell does this jerk think he is?
Just another dumb Italian guy. But he's cute.
Oh,
fucking spick, man. He did that shit on purpose. Damn Puerto Ricans.
Pepperoni, my favorite.
Get your own slice.
Hey, congratulations, champ. Great fight.
Well, fuck you.
You know, I think you and your girlfriend need a couple more acting lessons before you step back in the ring.
What are you doing with this preppy jerk-off anyway? Where's your father?
Manhattan. Live Aid benefit for Africa.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. $1,000 a ticket. You know, Mick Jagger, Tina Turner, Twisted Sister.
So how come you didn't go?
I don't like all that cultural crap.
Oh, yeah. So is this your car or it's his?
Mine's up at St. Anne's.
Oh, yeah, that's what? That's that school, right? Upstate?
Yeah. A lot of trees, a lot of rocks, a lot of nuns.
Yeah. That's too bad, too. Because you straight Bensonhurst all the way, I could tell.
Yeah, well, so are you, that's for sure.
Yeah, I know. That's why you're hot for me, right?
Hey, slow down, fella.
Fella? He says fella?
Yeah, well, that's how they talk up at his college.
Hey, Spike, let's go. Why don't you lose this square head? He's a fuzzle. Come on, go have some fun. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, what the hell?
Angel, your father's not gonna like this.
So don't tell him.
I see him every day. He's gonna ask.
All right, tell him what you want.
Yo, so you want to get married or what? Huh?
He is such a cousine. How come I never seen him around before?
Spike, it's been the reform school. He's a dropout. Very ambitious.
Come around here at night.
We on our way to the subway, man. Is there a law against that?
Yeah, there is after dark.
Man, chill out, shorty.
You think there's some kind of joke tonight in the ring? Think you can make fun of me in front of my friends or what?
Look, I was told to make it look a little stupid.
But I could put you up to it, right?
I can't say, bro. Not if I want to fight again in Bensonhurst. You know how it is.
What called me from anyways?
Jose is Jim in Red Hook.
Never heard of it.
When was the last time you was in Red Hook?
You should have let him get away with it, Spike.
No, he was just following orders.
slices, bang. Hey, hey, four slices, what the fuck, you deaf?
Come on, chum. Guess I can't even die out.
UPRs shouldn't be dealing the drugs here in Bensonhurst. Don't you know that?
Just some PRs trying to sell drugs at Owl Pizza Place.
Ah, forget about it. These guys are from the Red Hook Boxing Club. We was just talking.
Talking with them don't give them any right to buy any pizza.
Yeah, and they should have known that.
Hey, come on, it's over. Hey. All right?
Sorry, Spike, man. You know these kids today, you just can't take them out in public.
Get them out. Sorry, guys. You know, if you ain't going out with this guy no more, you can start seeing me regularly.
You move quick, don't you?
Yeah, but, you know, it's because I got a short attention span.
Uh-huh. You know, this music has a really weird effect on me.
That's because you're a good Italian girl. This music is like your heritage, you know? It's been around for hundreds of years.
Uh-huh, you're really silly, you know that?
Yeah. That's why you're going to go with me. Because you can't deny it. I mean, it's in your blood.
What are you doing, Ma?
I don't know.
This is the face of an engineering student. This is gonna wear a suit to an office someday? You're the boss around here or what? Do something about that Spike Fumo. I raise my kids for something better than fighting in the gutter like a bunch of tutsunis. Come on.
Yeah, that kid Spike's a troublemaker.
Angel was there. He knows all about it.
That don't mean nothing. This is somebody's mother from the neighborhood making a complaint about violence. So what? So when your kid is seen hanging around with a kid who gets other kids into trouble, don't look good.
They were just having a little gang fight with a bunch of Puerto Ricans. What the hell's so terrible about that?
People gonna think he's stooping your daughter. Fistay?
Hey, Gabadugat, so don't talk Jewish to me.
I mean screwing. They're gonna say that Spike is screwing Angel.
Did you hear about the fight last night?
Huh, yeah.
In the house, and I didn't make it for you to eat.
What do you want me to do? I'm in training.
Oh, yeah. Well, be sure to wash a pan.
Hey, I'm a guy. Guys don't do dishes.
Oh, now ain't you heard? Today's men, they help with household chores.
How would you know, Lesbo?
Asshole.
Grandma, is this beautiful or what? Blondie's brother got it straight off the truck. Nice, huh?
It's probably rabbit.
That's champagne mink. And at least Tonio works for a living.
He's a cheap shot teamster with cancer in the face.
Oh, eat your lips, greaseball.
You better get a job, Spike, or you're gonna end up just like that lousy father of yours in prison.
I don't take no orders from no crummy old dyke or her slut girlfriend.
How fucking dare you talk to your fucking mother like that?
This arrangement here is un-Italian, unreligious, non-sectarian, and definitely anti-nature. How can you let them live like this?
Why don't you do everybody a big favor and go fuck yourself?
It's Carmine and the Button Man.
What does he want?
You know, Ogle called me this morning, and she said that Maria said that Barbara's boyfriend, Lukey, said Spike got a bunch of kids in trouble.
You ain't seen me. I ain't been here.
Luigi, Carmine.
Nice apartment.
Sit down, Carmine. Lon, do you know Luigi and Carmine?
No, I don't think so.
No?
I met you at Nunzio and Antoinette's baby shower 10 years ago.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, you're really going back far, huh?
Sure, I remember those days.
What's on your mind, Carmine?
How's your husband? Pete comfortable up in Sing Sing?
Sure. I got Pop-Tarts. You want Pop-Tarts?
Nah. You getting your checks?
Regular as clockwork.
And with welfare on top of that, a few collections now and then. Hey, you must be making ends meet.
I can't complain.
And I suppose that you want that this good life should continue, right?
What are you talking about?
Let me put it to you this way, Mrs. Fumo. If you want a list to continue, your kid Spike's got to stop seeing Angel.
Angel? Angel who?
I can't keep track of all the little tramps Spike's fooling around with.
Hey, Angel's Cicchetti's daughter and his only daughter.
Cicchetti's daughter?
Cicchetti's daughter?
That's right, Cicchetti's daughter.
And he don't want some snot-faced guinea running around town with his little girl.
See, you tell a little son of a bitch, he better lay off.
Angel got too much class for a little fuck like Spike.
It's his father's blood, not mine. Pete's Sicilian lowlife. His own mother will tell you that. Me, I'm a Bruzzi.
Helen's half Irish, you know. That's where Spike gets his good looks.
Good. Great. Glad to hear it. Now get Spike to straighten out, or Cicchetti will cut up your checks. You'll have to make do just on your welfare.
I'll kick him out. Out on the fucking street.
Out in the gutter, where he belongs.
Hey, kid, get in. Cicchetti wants to see you.
See that? He wants to manage me. I knew it. I even got my own driver. Come on, Carmine, move it. Let's go.
Such an irresponsible piece of shit.
Tell us about all the workers who got injured when that damn condo caved in.
Hey, the insurance pays for all that.
I made my mother look bad in front of the board. You heard her. She was pissed off.
Screw them. I'm making enough on a drug operation in Greenfront. I can swing the whole deal myself.
When you want to take this thing public, you better keep all your income sources clean. That SEC's a bitch.
I'll just tell them I want it. Betting on that smart ass here.
You know, Miss Cicchetti, I'll tell you something. This crack thing is going way too far. They even got in the boxing clubs now.
This is a gold mine, this stuff. We get their whole welfare check. They ain't even got enough left over for McDonald's.
Isn't there some other way we can make money?
Yeah, like what?
I don't know, like that real estate shit you was talking about.
Where do you think the money comes from to buy that real estate?
I don't know, what happened to extortion, gambling, prostitution? Getting city contracts for construction jobs.
Drugs are easier. There ain't no laws against it.
None?
None. Politicians took care of that.
Not on.
Why not? We pay them enough all these years. They should. This is Spike Fumo. A nice kid, just a little screwed up. He needs a decent job. With a little supervision. You know what I mean?
Look at all those years of quality control checker.
Over in Jersey City is where we rip off Star Wars, Rambo, and all the rest of them big pictures we get a hold of. Now, On this side is where we make the cassettes for the kitty market. You know, the old cartoons, how to read and write, two and two, all that shit. But on this side is where we make the big bucks with the hardcore porno stuff, you know? We just have to make sure that we don't mix up the labels.
Each receiver monitors 100 transfers at a time at high speed. You just got to make sure that the color is correct and that there's no static or snow.
And after a couple of years, we move you out into the field. You go around, visit the video shops, make sure all the orders are coming in. And if they're not, hey, you break windows, you bust up the store, you know, the regular.
It sounds like your kind of thing, Spike.
What do you say, Spike?
Yeah, I don't know, Mr. Cacchetti.
Someday, maybe you could even have your own little Cacchetti video store. Settle down, start laundering my drug money through them phony video rentals, eh?
Why are you talking like this, Mr. Cacchetti? I mean, I could be like another Sugar Ray Leonard.
My Ned, you spiker. You're an Italian. You gotta learn how to go out in the world and make something of yourself. Up there.
She don't want to dry her hair with the dryer. She wants it to dry natural, or her dye job will oxidize or something.
Dye job? She's just stalling.
Well, of course she's stalling, but her hair's wet. Do you want to blow her out?
Mazel tov, mazel tov. Happy bar mitzvah, Marvin, to you.
Thank you, Sylvia Cachetti, and my dear friend, Baldo Cachetti. Constituents, friends of the Bar Mitzvah, as you know, as your congresswoman, I have fought long and hard against the infringement of our precious civil liberties by that recent attempt to require drug testing of our teachers, policemen, and firemen.
Give me a break.
This unspeakable, an unwarranted intrusion upon the civil rights of our drug dealers. I mean our civil servants, is the first step towards a complete and total fascist takeover of our free society. And what are they saying about me? That I protect the dope dealers? That I am mixed up with illicit substances? I ask you. Are these the eyes of a substance abuser? Excuse me. And now I say, leave our poor civil servants alone. How dare they imply they're all co-kids? No testing. I want you to meet my grandson, Marvin.
Could we get a picture of all of you with Mr. Cachetti? Can we get some pictures in the hallway where the background is better?
Yes. You saw, you know. It's not my good side. Come, the hall, the hall. Catering Hall's been very cooperative, gave you a lovely price. Fermi, move in. We're a family.
Great.
Excuse me. Yes. I'd like to freshen up a little. I'll be right back.
Okay, no problem. Can we just push together? I'll take another shot, please. All righty, say cheese.
Hi, Spike.
Hey, Sophie, what you doing? What did Angel tell me to meet her here for?
I told her not to. But she thought this bar mitzvah was some kind of sweet 16 thing or something. She didn't know there were going to be any parents.
She in there?
Yes, but I'll get her. You wait here.
Aren't you Pete Fomo's kid? The one who boxes?
Hey, you seen me fight?
No. I used to know your old man. Didn't your old man used to work for Cachetti?
Yeah, he used to bust heads for his kickback operation. You know, in the garbage collection business.
Really?
What? That schmuck Spike's over some guy from the DA's office.
We all go way back. Congressman Bernstein arranged for my father to take that rap for Cachetti.
Is that right?
Can I get another shot, please?
This guy looks fishy, too. Hey, you!
Cachetti been picking up Congressman Bernstein's tab for years.
Is that right?
Hey, look at this shit. You been talking to some fuck from the DA's office? What, are you crazy or something? The fuck was I supposed to know? He looks like a regular guy to me. Yeah, fucking tell me about it. John, to keep guys like that the fuck out of here.
Hey, well, you ain't wanted to do either, so beat it, huh?
Hey, I was invited.
Yeah, by me.
Hey, your father
said... I don't give a goddamn what my father
hey,
said.
Hey, get off
me! Hey, I fucking hurt with your fucking guns. What is that shit?
Gun?
I'll split your fucking
up. Get down the stairs, then. Beat it.
Fuck you.
Get down the stairs. Hey, don't go back to us. Consider just get out of the neighborhood stair. You come back and you're gonna regret it. You got it? Okay?
Fuck you.
It's okay, folks. Just an unwanted intruder. Let's all go back and do our little bar mitzvah. Let's go, eh?
Come on. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Move.
Spike!
Thanks for the invitation, Angel.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, you see what you did?
No.
What are you letting a guinea bastard in here for?
No, nothing. He didn't get past me.
You don't know nothing. Bongo.
Hey, me, Dan, what are you doing?
Where are we going?
Awesome.
Arsening. Why?
I gotta talk to my dad. He's in Sing Sing.
For what?
So he can call your father, get me out of this mess. I can't be exiled from Bensonhurst. That's my club. That's my turf.
Wanna have sex?
My whole life collapsed in front of me. This coos wants to get a rocks off. What's the matter with you?
I know how you can stay in Bensonhurst.
Yeah? How?
Get me pregnant.
Yeah, maybe.
On the way.
Drive. Then my dad will call up your father. He says he's gonna do his bird imitation if you don't let me back in the neighborhood. And if that don't work, then it'd be a good idea you getting pregnant.
Great. Good thing you thought of it.
Then I'll come back, I'll win the title.
Spike. It's obvious how much all this means to you, Spike, but let's just try to get it over with, okay? I gotta get back to Bensonhurst. I haven't got all day.
And then we'll get married, right? I get a little piece of turf from your father. Every Cugina on 18th Avenue is gonna know who I am.
Spike, would you move your elbow and pipe down?
I mean, I got all my Goombas. I got my future in Bensonhurst. Who am I without the neighborhood, right? I got Ghoul and Gots.
You know, I thought we were gonna try and have sex here, Spike.
What do you want, a kiss or something?
Oh, I thought you'd never ask.
What are you doing?
Okay, now. No groping, no hugging, no kissing, none of that screwing around shit. Gets out of hand, I'm gonna ask you to leave.
I'm here to see my father.
That's what they all say. This is Pete Boomer.
What'd you bring me?
Nothing. This is Angel.
You could have brought me some prosciutto bread, some provolone, something. Couldn't you think of anything for your old man?
This is Cacchetti's daughter. We're gonna get married. We're gonna make babies.
What do you bring me trouble Cacchetti for, huh?
Man, Cacchetti don't get it. I got talented hands. He goes and exiles me. Fucking he should manage me. You my father, you call him up. Tell him you're gonna sing if you don't let me come back to the neighborhood.
You gotta be crazy. I don't rattle nobody, and he knows that. Otherwise, he'd have me knocked off right here in prison. You pregnant yet?
I don't know. How soon before you know?
Jesus. Spike, your mother calls and tells me that Cacchetti's gonna cut her off. No. I know she's a goddamn Abruzzi dyke, and she should die in her sleep. But she's your mother, and she needs those checks to take care of the house and your little brother. And my goddamn mother.
Yeah, not to mention that wonderful girlfriend of hers.
Shut your mouth. Grow up, will you?
You're such a loser.
Hey, show some respect. I'm your father, for God's sake.
I know, I love you because you're my dad. But really, you're a loser.
That's better. You, Angel, go home. Do what your dad wants. Marry a nice college boy.
What are you talking
about? Knock off, Spike. Listen to me. Cachetti has a responsibility to the neighborhood not to have fuck-ups like you have their own way. What will happen to Bensonhurst if everybody ran around and did their own fucking thing, huh? You want to live in a toilet like Manhattan or the Bronx?
You talk to her. She don't seem to get it.
Your father's right, Angel. If a good match like Justin comes along, you shouldn't do everything to just drive him away.
Spike's not a bad guy. You don't know him.
Know him? I was at his Funkula christening, for Christ's sake. I know the whole goddamn family. That's Spike's father. He's a loser, too. He moves up through the ranks by taking raps in prison for other people. Not that I blame him very much with that wife of his. Maron, he's just glad to get out of the house.
I'll see him if I want to. And you can't stop me.
What the hell's going on here?
I was setting this fight up for you and some Pollock from Greenpoint.
Yeah?
And then Vanaka says you're not in the club anymore.
You're kidding.
You fucked up again, Spike.
Where's my stuff, man?
Try to dump across the street. Your gear's still there. You're in luck.
This is my club, man. What am I supposed to train?
Maybe the Boy Scouts got an opening. The word came down. You're dead in Bensonhurst.
Hey, what word?
I'll give you a hint. We'll take a fucking walk. I got my own problems.
Ah, it's no problem. I fixed these guys, you know?
They told Vanaka to do it.
Get out! Just come back! You work us paper shit!
Anti-nature lesbos!
Sicilian lowlife!
You stupid fat whore freeloading bitch!
Asshole, motherfucker! Shit over here. Get out of here! Asswipe! There never was, never will be over there. You asswipe,
garbage head
pussy!
Mr.
Wimp!
You wussy, slimy, trash,
yeah,
street
look.
Scum!
The garbage face!
Ass-licking pussy, the motherfucking asshole!
Look, the air smells cleaner already!
Big nothing! Nora! That's what you...
Business, kid.
I have groceries for the Cachetti house.
Okay. Did they didn't keep me out with that goddamn cop at the gate? Yeah, that'll be the day. I can see Angel anytime I want. She's crazy about me. I don't mind her. We get along fine. One day we're gonna be running this neighborhood. That cop will be working for me. Nuovi cieli azzurri sopra il mondo intero. Dopo il fischio brasiliano era azzurro ogni mio pensiero. Azzurro che cos'è? Hey, you talking to this fucking motherfucker? Break your fucking head.
Bastards. So what if I stay out of Bensonhurst for a while? Now, I'm not gonna let Angel forget about me that easy. Or that goddamn boxing club either. Cachetti ain't exactly unaware of what goes on over here in Red Hook. That's for sure.
Hey,
Yo, man, you're throwing way too much on with that right, boss. Tell him.
What the hell do you want, man?
Yeah, I brought you some groceries.
What for?
I don't know, man. Just give them to the kids or something like that. I don't even remember what I bought them for, you know? Is my car safe over here or what?
Yo, man, you're in the safest place in the whole neighborhood. What am I, the only other boxer you know from Brooklyn?
My club's always booking UPRs from Red Hook, right? So I figure this way, I stay under their nose a little bit, stay fresh in their minds.
You really need a place to stay?
Look, I never had nothing against you Puerto Ricans, you know? As long as you stay in your own neighborhood, I was easy.
Thanks a lot.
Look, I don't mean no offense or nothing, but seriously, how can you walk around a cesspool like this?
Hey, man, I grew up in this neighborhood.
So then how come you never saw fit to do something about it, for Christ's sake? You just let it go on and on?
Me and my moms, man, we got a whole family to support.
You know, seeing as how I come from a more advanced culture than yourself, I want to tell you that we Italians would never let ourselves become the victims of these politicians and goddamn drug dealers like you people. Forget about it.
Hey, babe.
Fuck away, man.
Hey, heroin, coke, crap. Come on, what do you say? I'll give you a bargain.
I say you know better than that, man.
Hey, how about you, cowboy? First time's free.
Your day's a number. Now fuck off. Jesus, you gonna do something about this trash or what?
Chill out, man.
You?
Out of here.
Off the stairs, everybody. Hey, listen up. Civilized human being has moved into the neighborhood. And I don't want no scumbags stinking up the joint. So get lost. Stay the fuck out. Y'all heard that, right? I'm Italian, from Bensonhurst. So get the hell out of here, you know what's good for you.
We always got an extra bed if you need it. Ma, this is Spike. He needs a place to stay.
Oh, it was wonderful what you did just now. I've been asking my son to do that for years.
Hey, I know those guys, Ma.
I just can't believe that nice people are forced to live like this. It's terrible.
Well, my house is your house, young man. Come in. Sit down. So, young man, you said you were from Bensonhurst? Does that mean that maybe you have some mafia connection?
Yeah, well, I always did up until just recently.
Oh, the dream of my life, a mafia connection. Someone I can talk to, someone that would hear about our misery, and someone that would do something about it.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you gotta be born Italian for that.
I once thought in a neighborhood there was a lot of Italian children.
She's teaching in the public schools now.
I tried to teach them about history, the great leaders. Italians had a lot of men like that, you know? Julius Caesar, Mussolini, Al Capone, a good man. He was a good man for his people. If you don't read history, you don't know anything.
You know, I heard those PR schools, the conditions,
unbelievable. I have to bring my own children to my own school every day. Oh, did you meet my daughter, India? I wanted to name her Gandhi, but it sounded a little peculiar.
No girl like this, she needs all the protection she can get.
Well, we will have a special dinner for you tonight. India, don't just stand there. Go and start cooking the rice.
You want Uncle Ben's or yellow?
Uncle Ben's, of course. We've got company. Doesn't Mrs. Rodriguez teach you anything in that home economic class?
Look, man, don't worry about it, man. I'll sleep on the shelf, man. And if my brothers bother you, man, kick them in the ass.
Your sister safe going to school or what? You think she needs some looking after?
Oh, yeah, man. But she wants to really settle down, start raising a family of her own. We're very proud of her.
Imagine. A real Italian boy in our own little house. You like him?
He has a rich blonde girlfriend, Mom. With a Mercedes 450.
Dios
mio. A Mercedes.
If I might make a suggestion, maybe you should lay off the fried foods. No, it's bad for the stomach.
True, true, true. I read that in a magazine somewhere.
Yeah. So maybe start eating some real pasta, you know? But I don't mean that stuff out of the can.
No, never. I know. I always make it fresh out of the box.
Maybe some veal, you know, lean, Francesca style.
That sounds good.
We're gonna need a lot of porterhouse steaks, too, for the training program.
Veal? Porterhouse steak? Ay, chico. Even if I have the money, they don't have that in this neighborhood.
Hey, you send the kids over to Bensonhurst before school.
Is it safe?
Sure, they can shoplift over there early in the morning, as long as they're off the streets before school starts.
What a wonderful idea!
How much?
50 cents.
Hey, how'd that get there?
Anything else?
Nah, that's it. Con troppa America sui
manifesti, con le canzoni, con amore, con il cuore. See them? Junkies and crack dealers. Selling their drugs on the school steps every morning?
Man, I need more shit. That's it. Well, get me more shit, motherfucker. I pay you enough. Get me more shit.
You know, in Bensonhurst, these kids be put to death doing this crack shit.
I hate the beepers most of all.
What beepers?
Look, check this out.
Yo, mommy, how you doing? You ain't going to school, are you? Fuck that. Let's you and me go crack up.
You got the goods?
Yeah. How much you want?
$50.
$50? No problem. Yo, you got to wait, son.
Yo. Hey, stop! I got to kill you. Yeah, I'm fucking... Italiano, vero. Quizá viene a estudiarnos oír música. Hoy vamos a estudiar la historia de África. Hay muchos países en África. Angola, Mozambique, el Congo, Zimbabue, Zambia. Muy importante un país pequeño que se llama Besutoland. Muy importante. Entonces hay grandes personajes que se tienen que acordar. El emperador Haile Selassie. El emperador Bokassa, Lumumba.
What is this crap she's talking about?
Lumumba.
She's teaching us about Africa.
Ustedes habrán oído hablar
de Idi
Amin. Y más importante de todos, que está en la televisión todos los días y que ustedes tienen que acordarse, Winnie Mandela. Les voy a pintar el mapa de África.
Spanish, sex hygiene, black history. Shop, you know, the regular.
What about English? They don't teach you reading and writing?
No way. White teachers, they're afraid to work here.
Porque África es el continente del futuro. Con los collares de Winnie Mandela, las minas. El oro. Una persona.
We'll be right back.
mistake I made getting involved with you. I thought he was gonna like it.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means I got to like you. What do you think it's supposed to mean? You've been faithful to me all this time, or what?
No.
No?
I've been going with Justin.
Oh, she tells me she's been cheating on me with this fucker after I tell her I love her. It's great.
Look, my father wants Justin to think that the baby I'm gonna have is his.
What baby?
Your baby.
Jesus Christ. I mean, what am I, hearing things or something? What?
Johnny says you got no future, so what can I do?
Hey, this is my future. Right here.
Dad don't mind if it's your kid and everything, but Spike, you don't got a college degree, a decent automobile. You don't got nothing, Spike.
That's why she's cheating on me.
Well, have you been faithful to me?
What's that got to do with anything? You can't get away with this, Angel. They got blood tests that can tell whose kid it is. I ain't gonna let this happen, Angel.
Yeah, well, there's nothing you can do about it, Spike.
Nothing I can do about it. She must be crazy. You hear that, Angel? You must be crazy. There's plenty I can do about it. Before I finish here in Red Hook, he's gonna beg to get me back at Bensonhurst. I'll be fighting Menaka's club whether he likes it or not. I can still get that title, Angel. They're gonna know who I am.
You mean it, Spike. I'm gonna start looking for another fighter, unless you can get out of your mess with Chetty.
I'm working on it, right?
Well, you're wasting your time around these Puerto Ricans.
Don't be so sure, man. Me and the bandana here, we got a plan. We're gonna arrange to win and lose the fights among ourselves. That way we know where the smart money goes.
I don't know, Spike. This still sounds pretty risky to me.
Even a punch-drunk Puerto Rican knows it's stupid, Spike.
Who the hell are you talking about?
I don't see any other punch-drunk Puerto Ricans around in this pool.
Ay, cállate la boca. Idiota, ¿quién es tú?
Look, Spike, you're gonna fix fights, you do it through the syndicate. Otherwise, you're dead or out of the ball game for good. It's the way it's gotta be.
I think it can work.
See you around, Spike.
You okay?
So now Frankie's mad at me, right? It's like I'm digging my grave deeper and deeper as I go with everybody. Even Angel now.
You don't want the baby?
No, it's not that. It's just the way she says it, you know? And then she goes bragging about this guy she's going out with. What kind of a wife is she gonna make? What kind of mother is that? I mean, I know these things. I had a mother like that. I can see it in her. My father was no great prize either. You might find this hard to believe, you know, but I don't think either of them wanted me around too much, you know? No, no, seriously, it's true. I mean, there was nothing I could do could ever please them. I wish I could have been nicer to Angel, you know? But I got, like, this thing inside me. It's like I always got to drive this Spike in just a little bit deeper, you know, get him a little bit more hurt. Tear the other guy apart.
Hey, you really win this one.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh,
Oh, man. She was hoping it was fixed, you know, like the wrestling on TV.
Yeah.
But the next time, bro, it's gonna be inside.
Yo, man, they're gonna love this back in Bensonhurst.
Uh-uh, bro, I don't think so.
Hey, you're asking for trouble.
Ignore this, stooge.
Hey, all billboard sites in the city belong to the corporation.
Post no bills unless you pay $7.50 for each zip code.
Ignore this asshole, too.
That's the rule for Brooklyn, the Bronx, and for Queens.
Hey, we're just gonna have to tear them down, I guess, huh?
Yeah, you do, man, and me and my boy's gonna break all your windows.
One, three,
come on, move. Hey, let's go.
Yo.
Let's go.
Hey, greaseball!
Hey, you fucking scumbag. You gotta kick your fucking ass, you motherfucker.
Mr. Caccini, Spike is causing trouble again. I seen him. He started it.
Yeah, yeah.
Carmine was innocent.
Sure, sure.
I get a feeling that you're trying to invite me to another one of your crooked fights.
You should come, Mr. Caccini. It's on for tomorrow night.
Huh? Well, you better get moving, kid. Because you're making my boys a little nervous.
What do you want to show off your stomach for? You want to make a fool of your father in front of the whole neighborhood?
I am not going to marry that Justin. You like Spike, you just don't want to say it.
Angel, look. When I was a kid, I used to see a lot of guys just like Spike. They was tall and they was good looking and all the kids looked up to them and they always had them smart aleck remarks. And where did they end up? Huh? Dead or in prison or collecting garbage if they was lucky. Me, I stuck it out. I wind up running the whole damn precinct. Oh, this guy can't do it for you, Angel. Grazie.
You could help him, Daddy.
Mark it up, books. You're just like your mother, you know that. I always gotta have the last word.
We need something stronger, more African.
What's that?
Mugala Jumba. Spike Mugala Jumba.
Mugala Jumba?
Massa Bacassa. Cassa Bumbu. Tutu Macumba. It is back to tribal justice we need instead of the corrupt order we live under here in Brooklyn.
Yeah, but I'm Italian.
Italians used to have strong names. Luciano, Anastasia, Sinatra.
Sinatra? I'll show you some Sinatra.
Vamos. Look at this hippie trash. We are gonna clean up all the problema de la droga, and we are gonna do it for the school children!
You stand in line like everybody else!
Why are you losing your fucking mind?
Get the fuck out of here!
Yeah.
better get your ass over there.
What for?
We was just shooting up real peaceful life, and then this lunatic comes and starts tearing the joint up.
So what?
You don't seem to understand shit. He took our dope, dog face.
So what do you want us to do about it?
Well, what the fuck is wrong? Well, we got our rights too, don't we?
I don't know. They got any rights?
You kidding? They got rights up their kazoo.
There's the man. Arrest him, Mr. Police Officer.
Yeah. Now leave it.
Hey, kid. Come here.
Well, what you gonna do? You ain't gonna arrest him?
Been molesting these here junkies, taking their stash.
Yeah, so what?
So you wanna come down to the station and press charges?
Man, I ain't got all day to waste with this chicken shit cart crap. I got to make money to get some more drugs. Shit, you know, this system sucks. I mean, really sucks.
Hey, you don't like it? Go buy in Bensonhurst next time, huh?
Yeah, right, man. They're gonna kill you if you sell drugs in Bensonhurst.
Hey, officer, you know very well that if we have the mafia in this neighborhood instead of you, useless police, we would have plaster Madonnas in our yards instead of junkies.
Look, Mom, you think we're gonna spend all afternoon doing the paperwork booking that drug trash?
Yeah, so these junkies can be back on the street 10 minutes later? Fuck you.
But that don't mean you go beating up on them, all right?
Yeah, says who?
Says who? Says who gives a shit? Forget about it, kid. Just go easy or someone across town might not like it.
I know them. The Bellotti kids. Mario, Tony, and Sal.
Yeah, Teresa, too.
You mean when the old man went into the witness protection program, they didn't go with him?
Well, yeah, they're good kids. Loyal. They were the ones that told me the old man was getting ready to squeal.
How come nothing was done to Bellotti before the DA's men got to him?
Because I gave the job to that moron Vanaka. That's why he's back to managing crooked fights.
So, how's Vanaka doing? In the fight game, I mean.
Penny ante stuff. Make him suffer.
Well, I got a little family problem he could help me out with.
Yeah, so?
So, he wouldn't do nothing for me unless it comes from some higher up, like you.
What's Vanaka got against you?
Oh, about 20 years ago, I had to cut his mother out of the calamari and shrimp concession up at Sheepshead Bay. She went back to selling pizza by the slice.
So you wanted to hit someone?
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, hell no. I just wanted to fix some fights for some dopey kid. Real pain in the ass. You know, Pete Fumo's son.
Was that some kind of reward for him ruining your business in Red Hook?
Oh, no, no. He just wants to play the big shot. You know, show off.
You know, Baldo, at an age when I should be promoting a man like you to supervise 10 times the amount of territory you got now, you can't seem to manage the business of one little Italian neighborhood, or even the problems of a bunch of teenagers. People might think I'm keeping you around for old time's sake.
Mai sicura, sempre piena di problemi.
E non bevivi, altro?
Vedrai, vedrai, vedrai. D'improvviso il sole accenderai.
Hey, we got company. Looks like you're gonna fight again in Bensonhurst, Spike. You think he's up to it? I don't want no more pushovers, all right?
Hey, he's a head breaker. Do you know what kind of audience I can get with this kind of talent? 2 100% Italian boxers.
He's from Chicago, Spike. He knows the score.
And I get to win, right?
That's the way they want it, kid.
He understands all this?
Yeah, what's there to understand?
Oh, Mr. Big Time Chicago, huh?
I'm gonna enjoy making you bleed.
You never lay a glove on me, you mameluke.
You talk like that to me in Chicago and I kill you.
We kill here in Bensonhurst too, my friend.
You Brooklyn gangs are soft as shit. I was killing people like you when I was 12.
Oh, yeah, what for?
I forget, I was a kid.
Yo, man, did you ever tie anybody up, blow their lips off with a cherry bomb?
Yeah, I'm glad to see you guys again to be such good friends. Just make it look real.
Okay, remember. Now, if her old man or any guy answers, you ask him you want to buy Girl Scout cookies or something. If a woman answers, ask to speak to Angel. Yeah. Only thing is, it's been so long, I forgot the number. All right, I'll call Frankie.
Oh, yeah, Aunt Connie, that's nice.
Yeah. So tell me, Uncle Vito, is he out on bail or what? Yeah? Oh, that's wonderful. They let him out for the funeral, huh? Oh, yeah, that's nice. Oh, hang on, Aunt Connie. I got Cole waiting here. Hello? Yeah? Oh, my God. Hold on, Manny. Aunt Connie, I'll call you back. It's my broker. So give me the dough on this. No, no, wait a week. I don't know. It's my gut feeling. Wait a week. AT&T? What am I, somebody's grandmother? High fat foods. Buy them. They're the next craze. Trust me. Oh, hang on. Damn, I got another call. Hello?
Hello?
Hello yourself.
Is Angel there?
Angel? She'll have to call you back.
It's an emergency.
An emergency? Hang on. Manny, I'll have to call you back. Angel, some girl from school, emergency. Hurry up, I'm having a coronary.
Hello? Who is this?
It's me, Spike. Who do you think it is?
Are you crazy? I promised I wouldn't see you enough until after the fight.
I can't wait till then.
Oh, you know, I got my dad to arrange this thing for you. Will you just wait till it's over?
Hey, by that time, the baby's gonna be out of the oven. We gotta settle this marriage thing right now.
My dad ain't decided yet.
Can't you lean on him? You know he's gonna do whatever you really want.
He goes to Atlantic City tomorrow for the weekend.
Great.
So we'll ask him when he gets home.
So the weekend's a good time to come over then, right?
Spike, they're watching me like a hawk.
Don't worry, I'll make sure the coast is clear.
You won't say nothing to my father.
I don't mind having Spike for a son-in-law. In fact, I even get to meet his mother tomorrow night.
Good. You can all go to Atlantic City.
I knew Cicchetti would come around.
So her father is really a very important man in the mafia.
My neighborhood is.
It must be wonderful for you to marry a girl like that.
So well connected. And so blonde.
Soda?
Well, you shouldn't be upset.
I shouldn't?
Just when I'm trying to get myself someplace, you want me to go backwards.
No, you can't go backwards.
I'll come visit the kid. I'll send him some money. It'll be the best taken care of kid in the neighborhood.
Listen, Spike. You go win your fight, all right? You go do it like they do it in Bensonhurst.
I can't get over you getting Pete out of jail so early like this.
Well, I owe him.
Pete would do anything for you, Mr. Cicchetti.
Yeah,
you know that.
Yeah. Listen, you ever hear from your son?
Me? No. Never. He hates my guts.
You know about him and Angel?
It's disgusting.
Maybe so. But he's interfered with my drug outlet in Red Hook. And it's getting to be a pain in the ass. Now, I don't want to have to kill the father of my grandson. I wouldn't feel good about that.
Oh, no. I told Balto it was a very bad idea.
So, instead, I'm going to have to accept Spike as a son-in-law. With that, I can get him out of Red Hook. Kavish?
I thought I was marrying Justin.
That's ancient history. Don't worry, I'll make your father proud.
Hey, who do you want to marry anyway, me or my father?
Whatever.
We're gonna have a little combo and some dancing after dinner. Sounds great. We want you to choose the main course and appetizer.
I can't remember what Pete likes. He always ate such crap.
Well, we've got a choice. Chicken cacciatore, Chateaubriand with vegetable served French style, or stuffed filet of sole Binosta.
The hell's that?
Weight control.
Let me see.
What? It's a big deal. My stepmother does it all the time.
This shit's bad for the baby.
Spike.
Come on. Come here.
I hate to just eat and run, but we gotta get on to another kind of family business in Atlantic City, if you know what I mean.
Atlantic City? Oh, wow.
But I wanted to show Helen the Palladium. There's a midnight party at the Michael Todd Room.
Sylvia, I got big meetings in Atlantic City. All the big boys are gonna be there. I wanna make a good impression.
If I have to spend one more night being looked at by a bunch of overcoats at a crap game while you decide the future of the East Coast with these big boys of yours, I'm gonna scream.
Angel, I'm hungry. Angel. Only in the ring.
Yeah, somebody fixes the fight for you.
Well, so what do you want me to do? Get all beat up, bust my beautiful nose, get cauliflower ears, maybe brain damage? I ain't that stupid.
Yeah, well, why don't you try doing something else?
Stop boxing? Forget about it.
I ain't giving up so easy, you know. So, you deal.
Piegarsi e non spezzarsi mai. Canto un amore che mi fa paura, ma non so perché. Canto un amore bambino ingenuo come te. Canto un amore che sta un po' nascosto e dimenticato. Il mio sorriso era sbiadito, oggi è rifiorito già. Canto un amore che mi fa paura, adesso so perché. Perché tutto sommato amo ancora solo te. È malattia d'amore, non si può guarire, un gioco di che ti fa impazzire. Canto un amore sbandato, ma niente al mondo l'ha mai ferito. Nato da una goccia d'acqua, adesso è il fiume della mia città. Canto un amore che non diventi un'abitudine.
How's the house tonight, huh?
Not bad.
Pichetti's here yet?
Ain't you heard? They're throwing a banquet for your old man tonight.
My old man? He's out of jail already? What the fuck is going on here?
What's the matter? Don't you hear anything?
Nobody said nothing to me. How come he don't come see me fight? My own dad.
Hey, kid, I got a late news bulletin I've been saving for you. Smart money's on a guy from Chicago.
Ew. There is no way that Angel will let Pichetti screw me over like this. No way.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe she heard about you getting your PR girlfriend over there pregnant.
How the hell'd she find out about that, huh?
People talk, man.
I'm trying to fuck you over, Spike. Watch out and don't mess with them. I don't see what it's got to do with anything anyways.
You go down in the fourth round, you try to double cross us, and you don't fight in this state again or any place. Abito?
I hate to say this, Pete, but prison definitely seems to have agreed with you.
Breaking up big rocks into small ones certainly keeps you in shape, you know what I mean?
With thanks to the special auspices of our own Congressman Bernstein, we are welcoming home here tonight one of Benson Hoyt's greats, our own Pete Fumer. Greater sacrifice than this has any man shown. That he should come home after his ordeal and resume his place in the neighborhood. Where else but America can a kid from Bensonhurst rise to the eminence that we are laying on Pete here tonight? Now strike up the band there and let's celebrate.
Let's go.
Spike, lose that fight, all right?
And now, in the main event of the evening, in the red trunks from Chicago, weighing in at 175 pounds with a record of 12 wins and 2 losses, both parents Italian, Vinnie Salento. this corner, in the black trunks, weighing in at 172 pounds, with a record of 4 wins and 4 losses, an Irish-Italian mother and an Italian father, Bensonhurst's own Spike Fumo.
Baldo, I'm glad you're doing what your common sense told you to do. Justin makes a much better match for Angel.
Yeah, well, you know, Spike, he just went a little bit too far. He got no sense of proportion.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Menaka done this to you?
Go fuck yourself, Spike.
What's the matter?
And break his love, may make our love divine. Because God made thee mine.
Hey, hey!
You know, what you're doing's not fair, Mr. Cacchetti. You promised me you'd fix that fight, then you double-crossed me. How come?
You talk too much, Spike. You never learn nothing. Nobody cares if you win or lose your crooked fights. Your type just don't belong in Bensonhurst. You do whatever the hell you feel like doing, don't you? Ah, music, music!
I should just pull your fucking head off right here and now. Come over here, you little bastard.
You see what a lousy son of a bitch I had to put up with? Or you were sitting on your ass up in Sing Sing, having a good time?
from there, Spike. You're disgracing Mr. Cacciatore and your own parents.
I always told you he was no good.
Go to hell. Angel, she's gonna be my wife. That's my baby she's carrying. You know it.
This is getting embarrassing.
You tried to do something nice for your family, and this is the way you repay him?
Oh, something nice, like marry my girl to some other guy? No.
You should have never done that with Sylvia, Spike.
What? I never done nothing.
I seen you in bed with her.
We was just playing cards.
There's a lot of things you do, Spike, you should never be doing. Maybe playing cards is one of them.
It's a wild, crazy kid, Mr. Cacciatore. None of us been able to control.
You want to marry this?
No. But don't kill him.
He's got it coming to him.
Keep calm, Helen.
Don't worry, Pete. Whether we like it or not, he's still family. And we're stuck with him. Come on.
You gotta listen to me, Mr. Cacciatore. I can explain.
Go ready. 75. Come on. Enjoy yourself.
What is going on?
Hey, dudes was good with your hands,
right?
Smash.
It looks like Grandpa.
He looks like Spike. You look like your